Hi, this is Kevin with GoDpsMusic, where we aim to inspire people to have music in their lives. We develop creative kits for musicians of all levels at the best value. Enjoy this great product video and make sure to share your ideas with us on Facebook, where you can speak directly with some of your favorite brands and receive some great deals and giveaways.
Hello, my name is Bryan Ewald, and I'm at the Paul Reed Smith Factory here in Maryland with the new 408, which is a four individual pickup, eight sounds. It's where the name comes from, just like the 513 and the 305 in that tradition. This is the maple topped version. It also is available in a one-piece mahogany body version. It's essentially the same production version of the Signature Limited. Three-way toggle switch for the pickup selection and an individual coil tap for each of the pickups. So you can get a couple extra sounds that you can't get from a typical three-way switch and push or single coil tap. You can get a single coil bridge with a neck humbucker and vice versa that you can't get otherwise. So let's take a listen and see what it sounds like. Go through and listen to the clean sounds and then check it out with a little bit of overdrive. I'm running through a two-channel H CAD amp, but it's only CAD in appearance. Internally, it's a stock two-channel H through the 212 cabinet with a couple 57s thrown on it. So here's the bridge pickup, starting off with humbucker and clean sound. Switch to single coil. Going into the middle position, I'm going to start with both humbuckers. I'm going to make the bridge single coil, leave the neck as a humbucker. Switch them now. I'm going to make a humbucker in the bridge, neck, single coil. And finally, the neck as a single coil and humbucker. Single coil first. Humbucker. One thing I noticed right off the bat is between the single coil and the humbucker sounds, there's very little volume or low end drop off. There's pretty balanced between a humbucker sound to the single coil. Get that typical volume loss that you get normally tapping, especially in the clean sound. Usually with some gain, the gain can act as a compressor to balance that out a little bit. But with a clean sound, usually you really hear a pretty stark volume drop off going to split coil, which I'm not getting here. Let's kick on a little bit of overdrive. I'm going to the lead channel, but I have the gain down pretty low just to get kind of a good kind of chunky, crunchy rhythm. I'm going to just kind of flip through the settings, but I'll mention what I'm doing. This is the bridge pickup humbucker. Try the single coil. crank to it. I'm going to go to the middle position, both humbuckers. Bridge, now single coil. One of my favorite sounds on this, which you can't get on a typical three-way with a push-pull pot, with keeping one as a humbucker and one as single coil. Try the neck single coil. I'm gonna kick on a little bit more gain. Staying on the same channel, I'm gonna turn the master volume down a touch and open it up a little bit more. Bridge pickup. Here's neck. Try a single coil on that. With a single coil, even with that much gain on it. Still cleans up nicely, retains a lot of clarity, even on thicker, real dense chords. It's the 408.